care of them kids.
One every 4 years of me. I don't got time for no black nigga.
Damn, Ben Mark shot this too?
What's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. And today we're back with a late night video. So don't mind my hair. I'm kind of messed right now. But today we're gonna be doing my ultimate bathroom hydrates and Victoria's Secret. What's it called? Collection. So don't mind some of my stuff, cause I need to re-up on some stuff, but some of this stuff is new, some of it is not. But anyway, let's get into that. Oh yeah, and then we're gonna be doing what's in my purse. So this is my purse. And we're gonna be doing what's in my purse. So the first thing we have is the mini stuff, cause I got a lot of mini stuff. So this is the In the Stars collection box. I got just the lotion, it smells so good. And I got the perfume to go with it, and the shower gel, which I don't really use like that. And then we're gonna go into the pink chiffon favorites. No good too. Bath and Body Works. I have Sweet Pea. I haven't even used this one in a minute. I actually kind of forgot about it. Let me see it. Okay. Now I remember the smell because I haven't smelled it in a long time. I need to re up on this because, as y'all can see, I mostly use this one. Japanese Blossom. I have the hand sanitizer to this one, but you know, that's gone. I need to re-up. Oh yeah, this came as a set. So I don't know what happened to the gel, but the shower gel, like, it's connected. But I need to re-up on this. It's like barely at the bottom. I need to put one of these in my purse, because, yeah. With your candy apple. I try to save this one because, you know, this only comes out into winter. Also, it smells good. Smells so good. And then I have Pretty as a Peach. Y'all, I think y'all girls should know that one. Smells good, like peaches. And then Forever Red. I took this one for my mama because I like this one too. But this one, this needs to be read up too. I don't even know if they still have the ones, but when I go to the mall tomorrow, I'll find out. And then now we're gonna move on to the My Small Victoria's Secret collection. So right now we have 3 Victoria's Secrets in my collection, but I will be adding more. And I need to go get some pink lotion and pink perfume, because I'm just now finding out that pink has lotion and perfume sets. I didn't know that. I just thought Victoria's Secret does and Bath & Body Works, but now I know. So this one says Don't Quit Your Dream by Victoria's Secret. I don't know how to talk, but let me spray it. I don't really have to smell it. Oh yeah, I mean this. It smells like tropical. And then Sparkle Like an Angel. I can't even get that smell though. But this one, I just got recently. Okay, I just got this recently, and it's like about like right here. Okay, during the pandemic, when everything was like literally shut down, I had ordered this offline, and I also ordered some lip gloss, and it was $10, but I caught it on sale. It was I only paid $5, and this was $14, I think, and I only paid $6. So yeah, this one is Victoria's Secret Gold Struck. Yeah, smells like it. So for right now, them are my only collection. I have so many more. More. So anyway, just cross it out. Let me go get my gum that I was supposed to keep in my purse. Okay, so now we're moving into my purse. So everything that is in my purse collection. So as y'all saw, I got some Orbit gum that I keep in there all the time. I have a mask, my gray mask, my favorite one. My key to my house. My Gucci glasses. They all, these are real. Wait. I know y'all see that Gucci sign right there. It got them on the side. So yeah. And I also have the Gucci bag. Okay. Don't play with it. And you can most definitely look them up because they're not fake. Just look up diamond Gucci glasses with rhinestones. My wallet. I got this from Shein. So y'all, they have a freaking label. I don't think they have a label. Y'all just gonna show y'all that it is from Shein, but no label to show. Anyways, I got this Shein for only $6. Jewels are bad. But yeah. My wallet, my key, girl stuff, and my lotion, as y'all told y'all. Like, I don't keep no big lotion, I just keep a little small hand size lotion that I got from Walmart. But I need to go get another one because, y'all see, it's a little flat. Run it out. And then, my three lip glosses. So, y'all, my back is killing me. But as y'all know, y'all can get this from the Beauty Supply stuff. While I'm over here licking my lips, I need to get some money. And then I also have this one, Luscious Lips. This girl, I know, Sandra Gloss. And both of these are from the same place, but I just took off the sticker. And I also have more. So, I got these ones. And I got another one from Play All Kittens package. I had six of them. I had this one and another one. But I haven't used none of these yet. So, as y'all can see. This red one. This one. I haven't even used that one yet, though. I haven't used this one yet. Again, y'all know I got this one. It's the one that I keep in my purse. Okay. What happened to those new iron cuffs? And then this one has a minty. It has a minty smell to it. But I haven't used that one either. I just try to keep it basic, as y'all know. Keep it classy and basic. But anyways, y'all. Thanks for watching the video, and make sure y'all hit that like button. Comment down below any more YouTube ideas.